What does music mean to me? Everything. It's a form of self-expression. It's a form of catharsis. It's something that gets you really inspired. For me, my life revolves around music. I go to heaps of concerts. I do a lot of art that relates to music artists that I love and that I can relate to. I've met so many cool people through music artists that I love, through like waiting in concert lines and just being in the concert. Music to me is everything.
So what does music mean to me? It kind of means everything to me, actually, because ever since I was small, I would sing like in my house and just annoy my parents. Yeah, I don't know what to say. It's part of my everyday life, I think. My parents met through music, actually, so that's how I was born into the world, because my dad was a music director at our church and he met my mom through the choir, and yeah. So I play the piano and I also sing. I'm in the choir. I like playing a broad range of music, actually. Like, I started playing just, you know, random songs because my dad taught me chords and stuff. And then I started reading notes when I got into high school, and I started playing. I really like playing the Japanese like anime pieces, like from video games and films, because one of my favorite musicians are Jo Hisaishi. He's a film composer for Studio Ghibli films like Spirited Away, Princess Mononoke. In terms of singing, my inspiration is Lea Salonga. She is a Filipino Broadway singer who was famous for playing Kim in Miss Saigon. Yeah.
Music's always been a massive part of my life. Like, when I grew up, I played the trumpet, so that was kind of, and even before that I played the piano, so I've literally been around music my entire life, and I just think that it's a way to express yourself when words don't necessarily cut it. Like, I don't know, there's sometimes when you'll be listening to a song and it just reminds you of a time, a place, or an emotion that you've felt, and it's just like, boom, it transported you right back to that moment in time.
And I also find music helps you get through a lot of things. Like, growing up, you go through breakups, you go through like changes in life, friend groups, all that kind of thing.
She's talking about
pretty much. But all of that kind of stuff is what music helps you get through. Like, you relate to a song because it's talking about heartbreak and you've just gone through that and it's helping you get through it. So I don't know, it kind of is important in all different areas of life. I think what's cool about our jobs, especially with the night show, is that we are so passionate about the music that we play. And the cool thing is that because we're so passionate about it, we know our listeners absolutely love all of these artists, that we have this really cool connection with them. Like, they're their idols. So for us to be like, guys, you've got this one step closer where you could go to a concert to go and see them in Houston or anything like that, it's really cool to see how excited they get about it.
One of my favorite things about doing the night show as well is the fact that we get to play some artists that don't necessarily get radio play in other areas. Like, if, for example, someone sent in a whole bunch of tweets to us asking for a specific song, we will take that on board and then like play that on the show. And for the fans of these artists, hearing their favorite artists on the radio is like an exciting thing for them. So for us to be a part of that, I don't know, I feel like it's a privilege.
What music means to me, it means everything. It allows me to express myself through my dancing. I'm absolutely nothing without music. It makes me happy on horrible days. It also lets me express myself in ways which I can't say normally. It just makes me really happy. It's my favourite thing in the world. I can't live without it. It's like the air I breathe. I was born in the Philippines with basically nothing. Music was the only thing that I had. And so ever since I was small, I used to listen to every noise. I used to listen to any kind of song that was played. And that kind of it's just me now, so I listen to anything. I don't listen to certain artists or certain genres. I listen to anything I can listen to, but either way it makes me happy.
What does music mean to me? Well, it means everything to me, man. Like, I've dedicated my whole life to music. I mean, I study music, and I guess that's a sign that it means quite a lot that I'd want to pursue a career in a very competitive industry. I mean, growing up, I've always been going to concerts, collecting vinyls, collecting music, you know. I've always idolized the idea of music, you know, the power of making someone feel something through sound, you know. That and the visual aspects as well is also why, like, music is a lot to me. I'd say it's one of the most important things in my life.
What does music mean to you?
It means a lot to me.
It kind of means everything to me, actually.
It means everything to me, man.
It means everything.
It's universal. Everyone listens to music, and everyone can relate.